Former Atlantic City Mayor Frank Gilliam was sentenced today to 30 days in prison. The 49-year-old previously pleaded guilty to wire fraud charges. He defrauded contributors to a youth basketball team out of more than $86,000. Authorities say he used the money for luxury clothing, meals, and trips. He was also ordered to pay restitution to his victims and ordered to perform community service.